Hello, parents, family, friends. Welcome to another World Cultures class update. I'm Mr. Martirone. On October 17th, our students will take their first unit exam on the culture components and the classical civilizations of ancient Greece and ancient Rome. But before we take the exam, I just want to share with you some pictures and videos from the debate our students had. Last week, we read excerpts from Plato's Apology, and we examined Greek philosophy, but we also studied and tried to answer that age-old question, was Greece truly democratic? The students did a great job with the debate. It was fun to watch them build an argument, and this was the first time that they've done that for World Cultures, and this is a skill that, as I said at Back to School Night, we're gonna continue to build on throughout the year. So take a look as our young scholars debated the age-old question of, was Athens truly democratic? Let's have a look.
The chair recognizes.